wish I'd gone with Sunset and Twilight, or Pinkie Pie, or anyone else in the entire park.
You look at it this way. It's the perfect opportunity to conquer your fear.
Can't I conquer something a little smaller first?
Hey, good idea. A warm-up before the big game.
What did you have in mind?
Dragonlance drag racing? The Appaloosa Runaway Train? Oh, Niagara Falls Barrel Flume?
Oh, these kids are so brave.
Applejack, this parade is a living, breathing dance of light and sound.
Love it, lock it, stitch it. Beautiful, perfect. I just threw up.
Love it! Now hurry up! I need these done yesterday!
You were born for this, Rarity.
Anything I can do to help?
Play a great show tonight?
Excuse me! I know I am not seeing a lapped zipper on that full fur! A lapped zipper is simply a stuck zipper waiting to happen! This is what I'm up against.
So, want to take a break and go get a caramel apple?
I'd love to, darling, but I am a tad super insanely busy.
Of course. I just thought... never mind. You're right. I wouldn't want to rain on your parade.
Rain? I didn't plan for rain. Get me 100 ponchos, stat!
I'm proud of you. You know that? You're facing your fears head on. Just like I always did as a kid. I mean, look. A 400-foot vertical drop right into these loop-de-loops and a corkscrew?
You're probably super nervous about that, I bet. And that next part where it goes backwards? How are you feeling, Fluttershy? Is it even safe to be this high up? You're probably thinking, stop the ride! I want to get off! That's what you want, right? Right now, you're about to yell it, stop the ride! Seriously! Please, somebody stop the ride! Stop the ride!
That was actually kind of fun.
Totally! That's why I didn't want to get off. I was just saying what you would have said. That's all.
You were very brave.
You too, by the way.